Hey guys, I'm Sebastian with Tennis Warehouse. I'm an open level tennis player and I've been testing products for Tennis Warehouse for almost 1 year now. Let's look at some of my favorite gear. In my hand is my current racket of choice, the Prince Techstream Tour 95, and there are a couple of reasons I really like this one. Starting off with a smaller 95 square inch head size, really like it. I'm able to go for my swings, don't have any trouble for the spring bed being too erratic, so really like this one. I also really like the whippy, explosive feel I get out of this one. Because of its 8-point headlight balance. So that combination, I can really dial in to my shots and I just feel really comfortable hitting with this one. And in order to offset a little bit of that firmer feel of this small compact head size, my go-to string is the Technifiber Black Coat 4S. I actually currently switched from the regular Black Coat to the Black Coat 4S to get an even more spin-friendlier, better tension maintenance, and also just a livelier feel to offset that a bit firmer feel I get out of this Prince Techstream Tour 95. I also really enjoy the Wilson Pro Overgrip, which comes in a lot of fun colors. Here in the green, matching my frame, especially when you're outside and it's humid, moist out, really nice to get that tacky feel out of this overgrip. Last but not least, my favorite shoe is the New Balance MC996 V2. It's one of my first play tests here at Tennis Warehouse, and I really, really like this one because it's just unbelievably comfortable. Really nice mesh all around, a full TPU cage all around, so great comfort, great stability, and yeah, just really a lightweight, a fast feeling shoe, which really suits my aggressive game style. Thank you for watching.